1975, the Theosophical Society named the New Age movement, which began according to its genealogical line with the ancient mystery religions of Egypt and Babylon, then evolving through Kabbalism and then Gnosticism, through the Knights Templar and Rosicrucians, and then ultimately through the Illuminati and Freemasonry movements. And with its current roots established in 1875, it's the secret society, Theosophical Society, which leads the way in the present New Age movement.